Well, we often listen to the world of sex in our kitchen in the country. Bob Oxley and the others come up with very good news stories. They have a fund of correspondents who are reliable.
The World at Six from the National Newsroom.
Radio's not as concerned with getting ripping pictures as television is, so they often have rather more to say about a story and go into it more deeply.